Got some good stuff here. Chef Mark is with us and took a look at that menu you guys sent out a couple weeks ago. We get to see it up close and personal. Thanks for joining us and thanks for bringing food. Tell us what you're most excited about here on this menu this year.
A lot of the fresh fruit for everyone to enjoy. It's going to be good celebrating the, you know, produce through the summer. We're going to have watermelon and a bunch of different things. But we got over 20 new items on the menu. The banh mi dog is like a fan favorite already for us. But, you know, our smoked meat top mac bowls or shawarma nachos, they're all hits, they're all good. You know,
you started putting shawarma items on the menu a few years ago and those just seem to be flying off the shelves.
Yeah,
and you keep adding more.
Absolutely. And the Little Caesars Coney pizza is back again by popular demand too, so we just keep bringing back the favorites and trying to create new stuff for everybody to enjoy. It's a lot of fun.
All right, we got to do the annual tradition here.
Yes.
I'd love to get a hot dog if that's okay.
Absolutely.
All right, man. And I do it. Charlie the Singing Hot Dog Man is no longer here at Comerica Park, but I asked him one time when I was a kid, can I have some ketchup? And he looked at me like I cussed at him. So I quickly switched to mustard,
you
my friend.
You see I have mustard on the plate here.
I do. I'm going to dive in and get after it. And usually when I do this, people ask me, do you want any hot dog with your mustard? So we'll send it back to the studio. Chef Mark, thanks
so much. Happy opening day. Go Tigers.
I'll go. Coming to you, buddy.
All right, Brad, thank you.